Well, he's 6'9", goes by the name of Slim, and he says with God's help, he's gone from crack to Christ. Here's News 4's Heather Holman with tonight's Pay It Forward from First Fidelity Bank.
To you. All you have to do is seek him right now today. Decide you want to change your life.
At 6'9", he's a big man with a big testimony, preached from a karaoke machine.
I no longer am homeless. I'm no longer on drugs. I'm no longer hungry no more.
Lorenzo Slim Stanback has gone from big city gang violence and drugs.
I've been to prison 8 times.
To homelessness.
I just sleep right there.
To full restoration.
You need a Bible, brother?
Every Monday, you'll find Lorenzo feeding lunch to the homeless near Northwest 3rd and Virginia in Oklahoma City.
Thank you.
Lorenzo leads a team of men from My Brother's Keeper Ministry, a year-long discipleship program through the Word of God Church, where men are put to work and given housing, food, clothing, and a purpose.
You bless them with a warm place to stay tonight, Father God. You bless them with clothes.
Lorenzo's purpose is saving the men and women with whom he once shared these streets. And they know him well. Too tall, 6'9", triple OG, and
I call him Slim.
This is his wife, Tori, who, like Slim, has quite a testimony. Sold as a young child into sex trafficking for $45,000.
So I go out and I minister to young people about their self-worth and not their net worth.
She, too, has experienced the lonely road of homelessness.
It's embarrassing. You feel beneath everyone else.
But now,
deodorant. Never leave home without it.
Tori and Slim fill care packages for the homeless.
And I got them a washcloth.
With items bought with their own money.
Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus, we just pray over these bags that it bless someone. Father
yes,
God.
Lord God. Lorenzo walked into our church close to 2 years ago, and he was hopeless. He was hurting.
He told me that he was tired of gangs and drugs.
Yeah.
And because of Slim's drastic transformation.
It's wonderful what he's doing. We're so proud of him.
Yeah.
Pastors of Word of God Church, Philip and Melba Castillo, nominated Slim for a Pay It Forward Award from First Fidelity Bank's Billy Reinhardt.
You know, we heard what Lorenzo was doing, and we're just really excited to be a part of this and honored to pay it forward with this $400.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
And with that, he's right around the pan. We all secretly meandered around Slim's setup for the big surprise.
And Lorenzo, we are so proud of what you're doing and the man of God that you've become, and we want to present you with this on behalf of First Fidelity
Bank. God. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And your eyes are filling with tears. This means so much to you.
Yes, it does. It does. It does. Because I used to live this lifestyle. I used to be out here homeless and without it. God bless me to be out the street. That's good. That's good.
This isn't Lorenzo's second chance. He's had many more than that. But this one stuck, a permanent change in a man now changing others.
In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Heather Holman.
If he can change my life, I just know he can change your life.
Oklahoma's News 4.
Oh, man, what a great guy and wife. We like to give credit where credit is due. Lorenzo tells us that while they do make a lot of the food that they serve to the homeless, much of it is also donated from places like Walmart, Crest Foods, and Bar S Foods. My Brother's Keeper's Ministry also houses women in a separate area, and the ministry is entirely funded on donations and through the sale of tamales and hundreds of loaves of banana nut bread that residents bake themselves. For more information, head to KFOR.com and look for this story. Always good to see folks like that rewarded for what they're doing.
Beautiful example of spreading the love
absolutely.
Right there.
Absolutely. That's the fruit of the Spirit
it
right
sure
there.